Ladies and gentlemen, your next comedian, one of the legends of comedy. You probably saw the Comedy Central Top 100. Did you guys see that last year?
Yeah. Woo.
Just checking if you saw it. Ladies and gentlemen, Jim Shaw, everybody. Jim Shaw.
Oh, man. Hey, guys, how you doing?
What's happening? Woo.
Good. This is beautiful out here. Look at that. I feel like I won the showcase on The Price is Right. I've been here for 4 days. I've never been here at the Universal CityWalk in my whole life. Man, you guys could clean up this fucking place. I come up here for my first time. These guys put on a freaking Broadway show. Thanks. Yeah, Brett, you're gay. No. 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 Let's see here. I'm glad you all came out. Pumping money into the recession like we're supposed to. We're told to. I know some of you are probably broke a little, a little bit broke. We all came up being broke. I started life broke. I was used to that. A couple bucks here, a couple bucks there. Well, this last 6 months, I got broke quick. Broke quick. And I was like, oh my God, oh my God. So the only way to deal with it after work is I go home and I become snooty. Just kind of forget about it. So after my hard day, I come home and my wife says, how was your day? I said, oh my God, it was ghastly. Ghastly. Some mofo cut me off on the freeway. That bitch took my parking spot. And the tape holding my headlight is about to fall off. Horrible, horrible day. Bitch, get me a beer. I'll be in the yacht in the backyard. This just makes me feel better. As you can tell, I got some gray going on. Can't hide my age with this. It glows in the dark. I did try to dye my hair. And I end up looking like I should be selling OxyClean. Clean blood out of your bunny rabbit! So that didn't work for me, so I gotta live with this distinguished look. So I have the age thing going with me. But being this age, though, I thought I'd have things figured out a little better. More of a grip. But I don't. Everything changed so much. For example, when I was younger, STDs, I guess that's the term we call it now, before we called it venereal disease, the STDs, the STDs I had to worry about was syphilis, gonorrhea, and herpes. Syphilis, you took a pill. Gonorrhea was a shot. Herpes, it's gonna fucking kill you. It's gonna fucking kill you. Okay? So my day, when they said shit was gonna kill you like that, you dry humped. That's all you did. There was no safe sex. They said we can get any disease if you put a rubber on. Back in my day, they said maybe. If you have a rubber arm. And then they threw an incubation period on your shit. So listen, if you got an infected person, you're gonna find out in 7 years if you're fucked up. I don't know how anybody had sex back then. That was dry humping. I got pro at dry humping. No foreplay, everything was over the clothes. Hurt like hell in the middle of the night when you got home. But, you know, and years later they told you you had to frickin' whack off when you got home. No one told me that. I fucking dry hump for an hour, I go home going, fuck. Uh-huh. And just run in the house with the pants open and fall into the bathroom. So with the herpes, now they're advertising it more. I hear about it more. Now it's a good thing. It's cool. Herpes got cool. I don't know how that got cool. They said, listen, me and my honey, we're walking around and we got herpes. They make it sound like it's a Caribbean vacation. What are you guys doing for herpes? What's up, Kevin? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing for vacation? So I'm going to the Caribbean. What are you doing? I'm going to Baja with my herpes. And then they threw out a flare-up. And I never heard of a herpes flare-up, and they don't describe that well on TV. They say flare-up. What's a flare-up? You hit your thumb with a hammer, boom, boom! That's a flare-up. They tell me a herpes flare-up, all I can think about is frickin' the Thriller video. That's a flare-up. In fact, herpes should have that as their flare-up. Because then anyone would quit fucking wrong. Someone said, if you be careful, you're going to get herpes or you're going to fucking through the video, people will fucking behave. People will behave with that shit. Let's see. What else is bugging me? A lot of shit's bugging me. I got to do this real quick, though. I've been here at Universal, like I said, and right out the door, they got the bubblegum shrimp thing. Now, how many of you comedians here been walking around going, that's my bug, that's a big monkey, I gotta go see Kyle. I love Forrest Gump, so he's gonna concentrate stuff. Okay, Kyle, I'll concentrate. Happy place. I'm a bug. Jenny. Are we there yet? In fact, Kyle had us doing the psychological stuff he mentioned. Concentrate. Get in the moment. Tony Robbins shit. For the most part, Little Vagina Boy was, he's accurate. He was accurate. And, you know, he said, listen, get in the moment, free yourself, go like this. Okay. So I get in the moment, but then I would turn to my dad, kind of halfway through it. All right, I'm getting in the moment. Now, yesterday was hard to get in the moment, because we are here like at 4:30. Just so we can be freaking whores for Channel 5 News. Channel 5 here is going to be here in the morning. Fuck! I got to be there. All the zombies were here at 4:30. So by 3 in the afternoon, this kind of going, getting in the moment. Concentrate. Jim, you looking? And I just turned into my dad when I get tired. Blow it out your ass, cop. Fucking tired, dude. I'm tired too, Jim. Fuck. All right, anyone looking? Bob, we. So I get home and get ready for my deal today. And I haven't told any of my friends or neighbors that I do this. So I don't want that question. Guy mentioned this yesterday. He said, so what the fuck are you doing home? Because I'm 9 to 5. So when I'm home, someone died. Someone died or I got anal leakage. I never get an excuse to go home for anal leakage. Okay, I gotta hurry this up. Where'd I stop, guy?
Anal leakage.
Anal leakage. We can end on that. End on that. So the neighbor. Neighbor tells me, what the hell are you doing home? I said, well, I'm doing something in Hollywood. And right there, the guy's going, huh? Hollywood? I said, yeah, I'm trying stand-up. He goes, well, tell me a joke. So my only response now was, knock, knock, what? Fuck you. There's your knock, knock. What do you want to do? Do my bit right now for you? Shit, there's no stage. That lights out. That's my time. You guys are freaking awesome.